Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 10.1, Problem 3. This is Section 10.1, Problem Number 3. It says a local soda company has a bottling plant in New Bedford. It is very important that the bottling machine puts exactly 2 liters of soda in each bottle. If there is too much soda, it could leak or even burst. If there's not enough soda in the bottles, customers will complain. An employee selects a random batch of soda bottles to determine if the machine is maintaining an average of 2 liters per bottle. So, what is the null hypothesis? So the null hypothesis is the one that contains the condition of equality. So we want to see if the average, population average mu, is equal to 2 for 2 liters. In the model. And the notation for null hypothesis is a capital H with a subscript of 0. And you put a colon. So the null hypothesis, H sub 0, mu equals 2. Again, mu is a symbol for population average. So what is the alternate hypothesis? The alternate hypothesis, the notation is capital H subscript 1. You're going to have a mu, it's still going to be a 2. Now, the symbol in this case is not equal to, because we want to see if it's putting in more or less. Either case would be critical. So it's a two-tail test. When you have not equal to, is this a left-tail, right-tail, or two-tail test? The type of test, this is a two-tail hypothesis test for the not equal to.